Hi, I'm Srinath.
I'm Nitesh Rathi.
I'm working as a data scientist at CreditMantri.
I work with the business unit of CreditMantri.
My name is Karthik Chandrasekharan.
My name is Santosh.
I look after the product function at CreditMantri.
Head partnerships and business development for CreditMantri.
I'm Varun.
Yeah, I'm Jay.
I'm a management trainee.
Belong to the Red business.
My name is Misbah.
This is Hilda.
I work for lending operations team from CreditMantri.
I lead HR for CreditMantri.
Describe CreditMantri in one word, it will be challenging.
Exciting.
CreditMantri is exuberant.
Every day is a completely new journey here. A lot of things happening and you see people with a lot of high energy levels and excitement coming here.
CreditMantri is creme de la creme. It's the cream of the cream and you have the best people out over here.
CreditMantri is a company working for a very good cause.
We all work as one family towards one objective, which is credit available to all.
So I have made best friends in this company.
Very good working relationship where we don't have any boundaries. Each of us are free to suggest improvements in areas which may not belong to us. So that helps us to get a lot of new ideas and solve for the customer.
Experience with colleagues in CreditMantri has been great.
And at the same time, we also have fun at work, be it any occasion. So yeah, we have fun together.
So the biggest difference in working in a startup like CreditMantri or in a big organization is the turnaround time.
The time between the conception of an idea to actually executing it is very, very low in startup. It's sometimes less than even a month.
To be more precise, it's all about open communication, flat hierarchy.
Ideas that you have, you can actually see it implemented in real life and see how it affects the customers.
Great opportunity to work here.